In this video, you will learn about animation in GNOME Shell extension. At the end, you should be able to create this animation. You have learned about adding container to the GNOME Shell stage before. I'm adding the container with addChrome here, and the initial position is at the right bottom. The only new thing you see here is a style for bn. You can directly use a style like this instead of using a style class. Import clutter to have animation mode. Here in container click event, I want to move the container to another position. To get the container position, you can use get position like this. To switch the X position between right and left, we can get the new X position like this. To animate the container, you can use ease like this. Set X for the new X position. You can also use Y. I don't use it here because I only want to move the container horizontally. Set the duration in milliseconds. Set mode for animation mode. You have animation modes in clutter.animation mode. When the animation has been completed, you can call a function like this. As you can see by clicking on the container, it moves horizontally with animation. When the animation is getting completed, we can see the log. By disabling the GNOME animation, the animation won't happen, but the callback still happens at the end. You can also use other types of animation mode. As you can see, the container moves in the different mode now. You can find other animation modes in the GJS documentation. You can also use opacity in ease. As you can see, the container opacity has been changed.